deathmatch.
Yo, people, here we go. We got some gameplay on Perplex. I have not made a game on this map yet. So... it's kind of nice. I'll take... come here, you little shield-wielding shielder. Take that. Kill your thighs in the morning, buddy. Huh? Yep. Can't just be running in front of me. I'm gonna get mad because you're dying. Listen here, shield boy. The shield is not wrapped around you. UAV. Where are they going? They're going up. Oh! Sorry. I know you thought you were doing something real slick and cute, but not on me or not. Alright, I'm gonna call this in.
Friendly bombing run incoming.
Oh, I got a victim. I had a victim.
Ready for deployment.
Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna save that one. Good game. We're off to a good start. 12-1. That's how I like my games to go. I don't like surprises. And now I gotta jump all the way back up here. You're treating me like I'm in shape.
Enemy,
oh, wait. Yeah, buddy. Can't get up here, huh? What's the matter? They can't get up here. They can't get up here. Yep. AK-12 super accurate laser like nobody. You've already done that enough today. You can't just be sniping people because you feel like sniping people. I'm trying to get streaks, you're trying to be a sniper. This is not the movie, man. I know you probably watched the movie and you're pumped. You really like it. Now you want to just be an American sniper. Call that in. Flank these boys. They already got dealt with. And then the lag messes with the hit detection or something. I just made that up. I just wanted to sound like I really knew something technical. But still. No? Oh man, something told me when I turned my back, that was a bad idea. Oh, we got the fucking sly drop shot. Boom. That's the third time you did it, okay? It's the third time. There's not going to be a fourth. Not going to be nothing for him. Okay. told him.
Our UAV is
not gonna be a four. Who is shooting me and where are they shooting me from? Let's get out of here. .28 and .9, man. They're really dampening my shit.
The mouse pad. So now I'm like wondering, like, what would have happened? What would have happened? I'm so used to not playing with. See? Changes the dynamics. Now I was so psychologically prepared for him to just jump up and fall back down that I actually went up and actually came down with my gun. Too bad it wasn't a kill cam, because that would have really proved a lot. So the fact that he went up and stayed up, it confused me.
He can go with the ARX. The hole puncher.
Eliminate the enemies.
Yeah, I'll take it.
UAV above.
This is working for me. So far, we're off to a good start. Man, I love that last bullet kill.
Friendly UAV above.
Where am I? 11 and 3. Am I playing with, like, super noobs or... like, what happened? Well, that's fine. So... I know Baron Jadron over here came into the last game with, he had some pretty low ping. Alright. Maybe they're all from like another place really far away. I think I should have got a collateral on that one. One shot, baby. He's one shot. Get him. Get him. Where am I being shot from? Why is my room so hot? Let the bodies hit the floor. Oh, he's right here. He was right there. Behind the trailer over there. Can we make it a triple? Can we make it a quad? Oh, you sniping bitch.
Friendly UAV above.
Alright. Where's my red dots? Let's go get them. Thank you.
Enemy care package incoming.
Jump up here. He ran away.
UAV recon standing by. They're hurting.
Throw the UAV up.
Our UAV is online.
Some cover. Wearing all white to this party.
Enemy UAV above. Bombing one ready for action. Friendly bombing run clearing the way. System hack ready for deployment.
Boom.
System hack. Enemy exosuits have been disabled.
Game over. Whenever those 100 points don't pop up, it is game over. Let's go. Obsidian Steed. You know what it is. Come on, baby. 43-10. Dropping 40 bombs, baby. Dropping 40 bombs. Yep, yep. Well, I'm not going to take too much credit for that. They weren't... I don't think a lot of those dudes really knew what was going on. They weren't very experienced players. But I'll take the 11,960 XP.